Ball to the end zone. Receivers there. Touchdown, Notre Dame.
Until Notre Dame offered him out of the blue after his junior year.
From the 24, Folston gets this latest Notre Dame offensive series going with a big gain of 15. Here's 64 yards. Gets another chance. Turns the edge. First down inside the 40 before Peterson brings him down for a gain of 14.
Yeah, Torian did a very nice job in the second half running the football up front. You know, we had four first-year players on that offensive line. Connor Hanratty filling in for Chris Watt. Obviously, Nick Martin, the first-year center. And then on the right side, you've got two freshmen over there doing a great job in Elmer and Stanley. So offensive line deserves a lot of credit, giving us the opportunity to run the football.
Whoa, look at that move. Folston for another first down. And there's a little flash and glimpse of what the coaches tell us you can't coach.
He's a really instinctive kid, and I think if you ask him, you know, a couple of the cuts that he made, you know, you just see things and sense them and feel them. And, you know, I think he's just one of those backs where he's going to make some decisions based upon instincts. And that's good because he's an instinctive back, but he's a smart kid, too. He knows when to make people miss, and he knows when to lower his shoulder.
Reason why Folston has been earning his carries. He takes a break. Reese goes to the air. At the five, it's Daniels. Daniels at Notre Dame. Boys to regain the lead. And driving to the touchdown is Cam McDaniel.
We had some really good looks. The defensive structure was now set up to try to take away some of the inside run. We got the ball on the perimeter. A couple of nice perimeter runs. I think Coach Martin did a very good job of changing up the play calls. And again, good blocking on the perimeter. Our tight ends did a good job of sealing the edge. And it was left up to our backs to make some real good moves.
When you got backs behind you running that hard, you know, it makes you want to block more. Once, you know, you got to finish, it makes you want to finish the play. You know, we were, as an offensive line, we were on the same page the whole game. And Tommy Reese, you know, having a quarterback that smart back there, checking in the right play, it's hard not to have success.
For a more appropriate name. Second and five, Folston picks up the first down.
Diagrams of football plays in that library.
Folston again, just more yards, another first down. That was a costly illegal substitution penalty against Notre Dame. And so that brings the ball back to the 49-yard line.
You don't want to get the football back to the Naval Academy. You haven't been able to stop them all night.
Third and eight. Big third down play here for Reese. Over the middle, and it's complete to Nicholas, who drags half the Navy football team with him down to the 20.
Third and eight, you have to convert, and you do with a 28-yard pass to Nicholas.
Yeah, we ran, one of our standard plays where we've got TJ coming in on an in-cutting route. But before that, Tommy saw two deep coverage, and anytime we get two deep coverage, it doesn't matter if you cover Troy Nicholas or not. We think we've got a matchup, and a linebacker against Troy Nicholas is a positive matchup. And Tommy threw a great ball. Troy went up and two hands on the football, made a great catch and a big third down conversion.
You know, we had a too high look, and anytime you can get Troy going down the middle, you know, kind of matched up with a Mike linebacker. He's a mismatch for that. And, you know, for me, just got to put it up there, let the big guy get it. And he's pretty tough to take down after he gets the ball in his hand. So that was awesome.
10th play of this drive, they give it to Folston. First down and more. Did he get it for the score? Just short.
He's fun to block for. You know, our backs bring a little something different to the table. And it's the first game that really Tarean's gotten some serious carry. So it's fun to see him go out there and run.
You know, he didn't play like a freshman out there for us today. He played, you know, with a lot of, confidence and a lot of, toughness and grit for us. You know, starts up front, you know, they did a great job of giving him some great run looks. And he ran extremely hard, made people miss. And, you know, I think he'll keep moving forward. This is kind of a game to give him more confidence.
Why not give it to him again? Folston is in for the touchdown. First career touchdown for Tarean Folston.
This is a big confidence builder. Anyone coming into a game rushing for 18, rushing for 140, you know, that's a confidence builder itself. Then the touchdown, first of the year. You know, it's just like a welcome to college football as a running back.
I think he's been progressing all year. You know, he was a little nicked up early in the year. He had some, you know, injuries that kept him from really being at full speed. And I think just being more comfortable here at Notre Dame, you know, a freshman early on, now he's been here a while. He's now no longer a freshman, and he ran like a veteran there on Saturday.